be calling you a radical, Kevin Lynch. 500 years ago to the day of the High Renaissance, it's not perfect, so. What was the original colors of Florentine? Florence, red and white. And the purple, they kept it. It's Michelangelo Simone, not to be confused with Romero da Vespucci.
The greatest avant-garde who ever lived.
Good enough. Let's date it.
What day is it? 5, 8, 2017.
500 years ago to the day. Brava, brava, magnifico. One of the best ideas I ever came up with artistically.
Ever.
Ever. The greatest artist who ever lived, the greatest avant-garde. He was no 10. He was a perfect 9. And that's my point about nuclear energy.
Well, he tried to fucking saw it in half when they told him.
Kicked it, broke its fucking arm, threw it down, fell up top. It's right over there in the Duomo. It's what a perfect piece of fucking art. Kevin Lynch. Florence, Italy. 500 years ago to the day when he found his perfect stone. August 1517. His perfect fucking stone. Everybody thought that the Renaissance was perfection. He was perfection. He got close, didn't he? But it was a 500-year spiral. 500-year spiral of rape Mother Earth, rape Mother Earth. I mean, you think it. He finds the stone on the mountaintop. The perfect stone. For I'm a plaster. I'm a fresco artist. I am a mason, Kevin Lynch. I split my own fucking arm. 10,000 fucking jobs. 10,000 jobs I have. 10,000 with my hands. Scars up and down all over my fucking body. 10,000. I'll show you fresco. I'll show you fucking a Hawking trial. Hung with a rope and restored the 1905 Masonic Temple in Utah. Hand chiseled the one guy who could do that. Who could do that? Oh, I fucking did it. But he made me 500 years ago. Time, space, place fucking matters. 500 years. The Florentine color was red and white. Warhol got that. Somebody told me today that Bowie got married right here. It would have been his 25th anniversary this year. I didn't know that. Bowie's the only only so-called celebrity that ever showed up at one of my events at Washington Square in New York. I said 2012, but it was 2013. I was in the bone marrow transplant center. And Michelangelo Simone was not a 10, perfect 9. All downhill since then. Stay in tune. 311-11.